I request all the dignitaries and distinguished guests to rise for the national anthem.
I seek the permission of the Honorable Governor to commence the proceedings. I request the Registrar General of High Court for the State of Telangana to read out the warrant of appointment issued under the hand and seal of the Honorable President of India.
With the permission of the Honorable Governor, I now read out the warrant issued by the Honorable President of India, dated 30th day of December in the year 2020. By virtue of the power vested in me by Clause 1 of Article 217 of the Constitution of India, I, Ramnath Kovind, President of India, do hereby appoint Kumari Justice Seema Kohli, Judge of the Delhi High Court, to be the Chief Justice of High Court for the State of Telangana, with effect from the date she assumes charge of her office. Given at Rashtrapati Bhavan, New Delhi, this 30th day of December in the year 2020, 9th Pusha, 1942 Saka, in the year 71st year of Republic of India. Signed, Ramnath Kovind, President of India.
I request the Honorable Governor to hand over the warrant of appointment to the Honorable Chief Justice Designate. I request the Honorable Governor to administer the oath to the Honorable Chief Justice Designate.
I, Kumari Justice Kohli, in appointment having been Chief Justice of the Court, Chief Justice of the High Court for the state of Telangana, do swear in the name of that I will bear faith and allegiance, true faith, religion, to the Constitution as by law established, that I will uphold sovereignty, integrity of India,
that I will duly and faithfully
and to the best of my ability.
Best of ability.
Knowledge and judgment.
Knowledge.
Perform the duties of my office.
Perform the
without fear or favor.
Without fear or favor.
Affection or
affection or ill.
That I will.
That I will
uphold the constitution.
Uphold the
and the laws.
I seek the permission of the Honorable Governor to conclude the proceedings. Thank you.
I request all the guests and dignitaries raise for national anthem.